Welcome to another show here in Dulce World. Well, I find myself here with Sasha Craddock, the program director for Max Rigram Gallery. Tell us about this exposition here in Mexico, here in San Marco.
I know that Max Rigram Gallery has shown here for 3 years, and it's always been a great pleasure to be here. So we have chosen a range of work based on the interest shown in the past of the certain artists in our gallery. And we're standing here by work by Pavel Buchler, who's a very important conceptual artist who's based in Britain, using small clips from the film High Noon, and in a way orchestrating them in such a way as to create a sense almost of a totality and the drama of a film itself. So it's using very pure and simple means to create the sense of cinema without the narrative of the normal sense.
Well, I haven't heard of that before, so it's totally innovative, right?
Well, he is innovative, but he's also part of a strong tradition. He's a Czech conceptual artist based in Britain. We have other work here. We have work by Jose Davila, who's from Guadalajara. Two very good pieces, which you can't see. And behind you, two pictures by Marine Hugonier that are, in a way, the most simple, pure use of folded paper.
And then why did you decide to come back to San Marco? Is it like the best place where all of these pieces could be shown for here in this country?
This gallery has had a good relationship with Mexico and the people that buy art in Mexico, and also with Mexican artists in my case, so I have a very strong feeling about it.
For how many days can we be able to see all of these pieces here?
This will be on till Sunday, so people are very welcome to come.
Is there something else you would like to add to the camera about the pieces here in store?
I'd just like to say that this actual situation of the fair is very good. There's a lot of space and a lot of space above me, and it doesn't feel claustrophobic. So it'll be great for people to come and discover.
Sasha, thank you so much for explaining all of this to us. And so there you have it, here in San Marco.